I'm about to cry from excitement. I'm crying, man.
What's up, YouTube? Julian here. I hope you're having an excellent start of the week. For the ones new, I am a professional musician, specifically a studio guitar player. And today I will be reacting to Attack on Titan live concert. I am so hyped because I just resumed watching Attack on Titan from season 2. I am dropping some reactions, so if you can support them, I would be very grateful. Feel absolutely free to comment, like, and subscribe. It helps me a lot, and it's free. And let's start already, because I don't want to talk anymore. Oh my god, let's see what you have for me today. Oh. A bass drum kick? Ah, no, not kick. With sticks. A beautiful choir, a very complete choir doing some harmonies. Wow, dude. Like 4 or 5 voices at the same time, a kind of narrator. Oh, you are the motherfucker singing this piece of art, dude. We have another narrator. What's this, dude? Oh no! What the heck is this production, dude? Oh, dude! I can listen to the whole orchestra so much easier here, and I was about to tell you about these flutes that I haven't heard quite well in my reaction to the first opening. Wow, dude, and so many things to say. We have some strings here doing octaves. Octave mean that you play the same note, for example, C or Do, but higher pitched, in a higher register. And that's so I don't know, so disco-like. Oh, dude, the trumpets here. Low-pitched strings doing it. Even choreography, what the fuck, dude? Oh man, this is better than I thought, dude. Oh, dude, I can't believe this. Why do they have these fire hearts? Oh my god. Here comes Yega. Oh crap. Oh, as you can see, the percussion in this format consists of more than one people, or even two. We have the drums, yeah, the rock format band drums, and we have, I saw 3 people playing some symphonical percussion there, and it's very complete. It's very, very complete. I always wondered if in this song we just have some strings, as I just said, but we have the whole orchestra format, dude. It's amazing, along with the, let's say, traditional rock band format. Oh, and the special effects! It's a very, very complete thing, dude. And the uniforms, man! Oh, give me an organ solo now! Oh my god! Oh, those trumpets, dude! Oh, beautiful riffs from the guitar. There are 2 guitar players. Oh, what's that? What's that? What's that funny instrument doing? Well, higher pitched. It's oh god, it's some kind of bird. Are the flutes? How the fuck, man? Oh, this section is new. Okay. Did he say Jäger? Well, I don't know. Yeah, Jäger. Yet again. All of these people, man! Oh my god, the guitar solo! Even with a flying bee! And the nails the style. Twin guitar solo! Oh, that dude is like Japanese Yngwie Malmsteen, for the ones who know. Oh, dude. Okay. Short solos for sure, but we're getting now some harmonized guitar lines. An interlude. Oh, with the dramatism building up. And giving us a little bit of space in all this madness of a tune, dude. And the images from the anime, dude. Oh yeah, some sweet picking, dude. Beautiful arpeggios. That's German, right? The Bach. It's obvious here. No offense for our German watchers, if we have any. Let's listen to something curious in this part, is that the piano is doing some chaotic stuff here. Some chaotic feels. I think here it comes. Or not? Ah, yeah. It's going all out, this dude, in this part. It's not that upfront on the mix of everyone's volumes, but subtly induced to chaos. And this dude voice, dude, he's flawless. He's even better live than in a studio. He's Japanese, Michael Jackson, dude. Oh, these flutes. Here we come, yeah. Oh, this is the pre-chorus again. Wow! That was wild, dude. After all these additional sections and interludes, we have again the pre-chorus, but with some different arrangement. With some stops. Here. Syncopated stops. Again? Ah, no, only the first time. Oh, dude, do it! Oh, no, no way! I love this kind of stops, dude! Oh, I wanted more stops, dude, why? I don't know if it was that long, but oh, did you listen to them? It's re-exposing the chorus, but. Oh, differently, in a much fresher way. And powerful, this stops. Gives me power, at least to me. Here it comes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Oh, dude. I'm about to cry from excitement, man. I was gonna say that. Oh my god, did he say Shingeki or something like that? But I think everyone said Eren? Oh my fucking shit. Or I'm just tripping. Oh my god! It has to be all. Maybe I'm overhyped, but oh my fucking shit. And this is just the first song. Oh, 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 dude! If I would be in this concert, I'm telling you. Oh, beautiful feel from the piano. The beautiful and characteristic Shingeki guitars, dude. Oh, we didn't have that ending. in the first opening, that bam, ba, do, da, because the song is mostly based on the minor scale, but that little interval there was from the Phrygian scale. It's a little bit of a more sinister scale. That one. Oh, and the guitar work. Oh, dude, I can't. Ah, an arp. I never thought about that. And this guitar with the Floyd Rose doing this squeal-like effect, similar to, if any of you watch Digimon, to the Braveheart song, the one they played when the Digimons were evolving. Oh, dude. The harps, yeah? And... Oh! Kind of muted strings, dude. And some details of the live percussion, the fagot. So many instruments I didn't even pay attention, never. Oh! Oh! Even the support vocalists are in these fucking uniforms, man. So many support vocalists, dude. This is amazing. No doubt it sounds so complete. Oh, dude, look at the audience. Yeah! Oh my god, I'm about to cry, dude. No way. I'm crying, man. Oh, dude. Oh, man. Sasage, yo. Definitely. Oh. No, man. No fucking way, dude. No fucking way. Oh, that squeals. Okay. The section I haven't heard. It's a repetition of the pre-chorus, I think. Because the chorus is the main Sasageyo part. Look at the fucking audience! It's huge! Red! Oh my god! Oh, dude, no way! I'm the fucking Beast Titan! Am I being spoiled? Spoiled? Oh man, no! This choir is going fucking crazy, dude. And the double bass drum? Really metal-like? Ah! This is new, a new section. Okay, a little bit more mysterious, and it's increasing its intention. Oh, and a dude, what a beautiful modulation! We suddenly changed the key. Now I understand the person that said that this was a composer's work, a conceptual composer's work. I can absolutely see it. That was a fucking clever change of key. For the ones that don't know, generally a whole song is played on a key. And here, suddenly, with, I think, almost no preparation, they changed the key to some major and beautiful key. Pretty nostalgic and beautiful. Wait. That wasn't... That was the hymn from the second opening. The... How was it?
De da du te tirito te de do. This is really fucking masterpiece, brilliant, conceptual, everything, everything I was looking for my entire life. You see? Oh, dude! No, I have to repeat the whole section. The patriotism feeling. Okay. No, that guy is still in the show. Or was a girl? I don't know. I don't care. But this person was oh on fire, and was kind of a jazz performance there with these backgrounds from the brass. Usually that happens in jazz. In big bands, we have in the orchestra version of the jazz format. We have someone or the drummer doing a kind of solo and background brasses doing some lines supporting that solo. Dude, this has everything. He knows what he's doing. Oh, some tapping in the bass. Ah, some strange notes, but oh, and yet some tapping again. Angry dude. Oh, do you think? Oh, dude. Oh, they are trading solos. Oh, even the first violin, I suppose. What? Oh, dude, wait. This is killing me from excitement, dude. Oh my fucking shit. Generally, this solo trading happens in such a diversity of genre. Also in jazz, they usually trade fours. They call it trading fours or eights, which is the amount of measures, right? The 1, 2, 3, 4, that's one measure. And I'm really curious to see if they actually organized it. If it's like you have 8 measures to solo and you eight and you eight, generally it's like that, or four or whatever. Or 7 is really uncommon and really, really hard. They are almost every time per numbers. Let's count. Ah, even the drummer, everyone. Okay, I'm counting since the drummer. Here we come, right? No? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. It's 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 8 measures each solo. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Wow. Even during this new section of the solo harmony. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, beautiful. Even he has these black nails.
And here we come. Oh, a mix of everything for a second. Dude. Oh my god, who is arranging this shit, dude? This is amazing. And that was again in I lost count what opening is this, but again they are introducing the melody from the first opening. The main melody, the chorus, the a little bit of a variation, but it's there. And this hits from the bass and the bass drum. Oh, everyone up front now? Oh, dude. Amazing. Fucking amazing, dude. No, no, no way! Oh, dude, I'm doing it. Oh, holy crap. Even the choir? And they have these lights on their hands. Oh, oh, dude, why? Oh, no way. But we already heard this part of the song. In the previous song, what the fuck, dude? No, I don't know what kind of arrangement they did for this live performance, but this is top tier composing, arranging, performance. Oh, and drama. Oh god. Thank you guys, I have the time of my life here. See you next time.